We are living local this morning. It's the last day before kids head back to school, so get out and enjoy some events happening in Hampton Roads. Starting off in Portsmouth, art is taking over High Street in the Old Town section of the city, and that's for the Seawall Art Show. It features fine art and fine crafts, and some local students will also have work on display. There will be over 80 artists from across the U.S. It's from 10 to 5 today.